Officials here at the California Natural Resources Agency say this new data is already helping them pinpoint where dangerous wildfire fuels exist, and they're also saying that it could be a game changer when it comes to making communities safer.
When a fire does occur, we can better understand how it might move through the landscape and anticipate that.
New technology is now helping protect communities from the threat of dangerous wildfires, an initiative announced by Governor Newsom 1 year after the deadly and destructive LA wildfires.
It's really the best standard of data to understand current conditions across the state.
Loretta Moreno, environmental program manager with the California Natural Resources Agency, says LiDAR-equipped planes are used to map the entire state, creating high-resolution, three-dimensional maps of California's landscape.
Which tells us how tall trees are and shrubs are and homes and other critical infrastructure.
The raw data is processed by the NASA Ames Research Center in Mountain View, turning it into visual maps that show tree density, canopy heights, vegetation cover, ladder fuels, building footprints, and more, known as point cloud.
These products that you can build from the point cloud tell you that complete story of vegetation condition, risk to the natural assets that we have across the state are, you know, incredible for us, and also to the communities that we need to protect and serve.
Officials say this information also helps deploy fire and thinning crews more efficiently by identifying high-risk areas.
Making sure that when we put crews on the ground during a wildfire incident, we're as knowledgeable as we can be about where the risks are and where we can safely put people to take a stand during an actual incident.
The technology even allows the state to update vegetation conditions more frequently, providing a clearer picture as landscapes change, all to protect communities and bolster resident safety.
We're absolutely sure of it.
Now, all of this data that we were just talking about is publicly available, so if you'd like to take a look, we'll have a link posted on our website, fox40.com, where you can check that out. But for now, live here in Sacramento, covering a local news that matters, Noah Anderson, Fox 40 News.